welcome to my channel Mihiks. So as you all can see, I have really curly hair and today I'm going to share my curly hair routine with you all. It's super affordable and it's super easy as I'm very lazy and I don't like the, you know, the long tamjham of, you know, taking care of your hair. It's just really simple and it's effective. So if you all want to know what's my routine for this hair, please keep watching. So I usually wash my hair thrice a week or twice, like I told you I'm really lazy, and I oil my hair at night and I wash it the next day in the morning or afternoon, depends on when I wake up. So at night I apply a mixture of the Himalaya protein cream. This is in the anti hair fall variant. It smells really good and I have discovered these creams of a year back and I just randomly read the reviews and tried it, and it has changed my curly, like my hair game, like big time. And I mix it with either olive oil, I don't have the olive oil right now, it's finished, or with the good old parachute hair oil, and I apply a mixture of both these and put it on my hair for overnight and wash my hair the next day. Is naturally very dry, so I use a hydrating shampoo. This one is the L'Oreal Clay Shampoo. It is amazing. I mean, it guarantees 3 days of freshness and it lives up to its claims. And this is the shampoo I use after the night I have oiled my hair with that mixture. So the next day I wash my mixture with this shampoo, and after that I use a conditioner. I use the L'Oreal Fall Resist Anti Hair Fall Conditioner. I have a little hair fall problem, like I don't know, it's just there. And so I just wanted to mention that many people say that you should use, if you're using a variant, if a particular variant's shampoo, you need to use the same conditioner. That's not the case. You can totally mix and match according to your hair and your liking and, you know, whatever suits you. And this combination really suits me and I think you can give it a try. But for, you can change up the conditioner, but do give the shampoo a try. It's amazing and it's really hydrating. After washing my hair, on the wet hair I apply the streak serum. I don't have it right now, but I'll insert a picture somewhere on the screen. And I apply the streak serum and a little bit of the same Himalaya protein cream, and I mix it up and I just apply it on the roots of my hair. I mean the tip of my hair, roots over here. Yeah, the tip of my hair, because it tends to get really dry. I don't apply it on the roots because it will get greasy and I don't want that. And I really 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 recommend the Himalaya protein cream. It's very cheap, it's super effective, it's just for 80 bucks, and the tub lasts you pretty long, like it lasts me a month if I use it regularly. And I use it before washing my hair, I use it after washing my hair. It's a multitask product and it's amazing for your hair. There's one more product I want to mention. So whenever I'm going out or something, or if there's just a special event and I want my curls to look a little more enhanced, it's already enhanced, but a little more, or you know, the curls to be a little more tighter, I apply the Garnier Fructix I Love My Curls mousse. This is a mousse serum on my hair after I wash it. I wouldn't recommend using this every day because it dries up your curls a bit. I just use it whenever I'm going out or stuff and I really want my curls to be really tight and just look pretty. I love my locks. So yeah, so this one's just for the special occasions and I really recommend this one. I'll put up the prices of all the products down below in my description box, so do check it out. One more really really important tip is the comb which you use. So curly hair, I don't think the normal fine comb suits us, so I recommend using a wide tooth comb. Like I just use this one, and never ever comb your wet hair, it will break off. There's a myth, I mean many people do it, but but I never do it. My hair falls like crazy. So once my hair is dried up, I just comb my hair from the upper part, like till here. And I don't comb my curls, like I just like it to be the way they are. Only when I'm applying oil and the Himalaya protein cream, that day I comb up my curls from the bottom just to, you know, untangle it. And never sleep with a really tight bun. Tie up a braid or leave your hair open and sleep, and change your pillowcases as, not as often as you can, but at least twice, like once in 2 weeks. And don't use cotton pillowcases, it will just take up the moisture from your hair. Try to use silk pillowcases, and cut your hair. I mean, if you don't want to take a haircut as often, I understand, we girls want long hair, but just try to trim up your hair every month, like from the bottom. Like even if you cut off this much part, that's fine, because this is the damaged part and it tends to get up split ends, so you need to avoid that because it will affect your hair growth eventually. And do have healthy, like fruits and vegetables, because whatever's inside is going to show up on your hair and your skin. So have carrots, have lots of fruits with vitamin C, have a lot of vegetables, like try to cut down on junk. I think a healthy lifestyle would eventually help you achieving healthy hair. And yeah, that's it. So guys, this was my curly hair routine. I hope you all liked it and I hope it helps you too. If you use any of the products or the tips and it has worked for you, please leave it in the comment section down below. I would love to know. This routine has been a game changer for my hair, because ever since I was in school, I had really dry and frizzy hair and it was just a mess. But now I do like my hair. I love it. I mean, yeah, I wouldn't exchange it for anyone else's hair except for Jennifer Aniston's. Yeah, I would trade my hair for her. She has super silky hair. Anyway, back to the point. So yeah, I hope you all like the video and please do share, subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you the next time. Bye.